So today I wanted to talk about kind of an update on how my anxiety's been lately. So since I've been at the call center, like I just actually yesterday went to Walmart, and it was so much harder than it usually is. I guess because I'm not. When I was at the grocery store, I was having to be around people and work and walk and talk around people. And so I was kind of accustomed to it. I guess it kind of goes into the like exposure therapy type thing. Like the more you're exposed to it, the more comfortable you get. And now it's like, I feel really anxious. Like I was really anxious in Walmart the other day. And it's kind of amazing because it's like I stopped working at the grocery store to like June 17th, I think was the last day that I worked there. So I guess it has been a little while, but it's kind of crazy how fast. It's like I worked there for 4 years and I'm already starting to feel iffy about going into stores now after just like a month and a half. I mean, I definitely talk to people better since I worked there because I'm able to, I got a lot of social skills experience working there. And it's so weird when people are driving up. I'm sitting in the Kmart parking lot right now, literally driving up and talking to this camera. So that's weird. But, I'm gonna pause it. That's good. But, so, now that I work at the call center, I guess I'm not getting that exposure to being around people and having to talk to them face to face. So I'm a lot more nervous around people and looking around. Let's see if people are looking at me. Oh, these people keep crossing in front of me. I'm gonna have to do this differently. This is weird. So anyway, I've been really annoyed today too. I don't know if Sam's is all over the place or not. I know Walmart is, but I went to Sam's with my sister and my mom to lunch today, and the people that were in line were irritating the crap out of me. I don't know, these kids behind me were like messing around and just like being really loud, just like, oh my gosh, I'm about to choke me a child over here. And then the fact that the people in the behind the counter were just, they didn't seem like they really cared that they had this huge line of people waiting, and like they just seemed like they just were taking their sweet time. And that irritated me, but I don't know, it's whatever, I guess. I'm off today, so it's not like I'm in a hurry, but I don't know, I just feel more irritated than usual. But, there's that, and then some weird things that I do with my anxiety that I don't know if I'd said this before or not, but like when I'm crossing the road in front of a car, I wait to where they have to go first because I don't like to cross to walk in front of the car because then like the passengers and the driver like will look at me or whatever, or at least it feels that way. And I know that it's not. At least I've had therapists tell me people don't pay attention to other people walking around and like driving by people, and like they don't pay attention to you as much as you might feel like they are. I know I sort of pay attention to people when they're walking, like on a sidewalk or something. But that's probably just me. I don't know. But it's really annoying to feel like you're being watched all the time and judged all the time. And it's like, it's not like I'm self-obsessed to where I feel like I'm the center of attention. It's not like that. It's a disorder. So it's, there's just this feeling, like, in this feeling, I don't know, it's just, if you have social anxiety, you know what I mean? Which, even people without social anxiety kind of feel that way sometimes. But and I wish my parents understood more about how just little quirks, things I do that may not make sense to them. Like, the past couple of days I've been skipping work and stuff because it just, I don't know. But just stuff like that, like, it's not that I don't want to work. Like, I do enjoy going to work and making money, you know. It, I think anybody does. It's nice to get a paycheck, you know. It's not that I don't want to work and I don't want to help people. I guess it's just, lately it's just, I guess, the long shifts, because I'm not used to working 8 hours a day, every day for 5 days straight. And so I don't know if it's maybe that, which I've already mentioned this, but I feel like I'm rambling. But, so yeah, I just wanted to talk about that. I'm gonna make another video later, or maybe right after this one. And so yeah, thanks for watching.